successfully infiltrating to the Rose City mining area, Feng Ping also managed to kill all the 6-level Catacomb Warriors on guard, and now only one warrior remains. Hello everyone, still with Mimin Awi. In this video, Mimin will review Manhwa Global Martial Art Chapter 263.5. By the way, Happy Eid al-Adha to all Muslims brother who celebrate it. Even though there was only one warrior left, the warrior was able to injure Fang Ping. This made Fang Ping think that he had underestimated Rose City and overestimated himself. However, even though he was able to injure Fang Ping, the 6-level warrior Catacomb still fell and was about to blow himself up. Fang Ping then threatening that the king would kill the warrior's entire family if he dared to blow himself up in the mining area. Fang Ping was mad, Catacomb warrior looking hesitant. Fang Ping then take this opportunity to kill the warrior. In this way, all 6-level Catacomb warrior in the mining area have been successfully killed. In order to blow up Rose City, Fang Ping began to take the high-grade ore in the mine. Fang Ping really sacrificed countless interest just to blow up the city and lure one or two nin-level strongman Catacomb warrior back to Rose City. Humanity and China are so very lucky to have someone like Fang Ping. That much high-grade ore, at least equivalent to 100,000 stones. Killing within a radius of 3 kilometers and more than 30 square kilometers in area.